Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his cap. Thank you. Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I...
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. Rate you're going might last a day. Keep safe, bruiser boy. What can I get you, you little fart? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. Smart.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember it?
Oh, we will finish that later.
Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Reavers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Adequate.
What's that?
Locked. Find another entrance.
There's something up there. What's that?
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming. Whoa.
Boy.
Hey, it's another treasure map. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Pots, and Draugr. No magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Yeah!
and useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes. Here we go! Fire!
We can use it against them!
Yeah!
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting, an artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
Back.
Oh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. And what can I do for you? You don't have to run off. On my account.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the World Tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
We jump.
Really?
Bad idea!
Scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?